Saturday's mass shooting follows two other acts of violence in the United States last week. On Friday, federal law enforcement arrested Cesar Sayoc in Florida. He's accused of mailing package bombs to more than a dozen critics of President Trump. Sayoc has a criminal past in North Carolina and was a former soccer player at UNC Charlotte. He's scheduled to make his first court appearance tomorrow.